So this is my last set of 4 sled drags. So if you ever run out of weight, just add a kettlebell on there.
You big show off?
Yeah, my wife thinks I'm showing off. But here we go. We'll see if I can get 40 one way, 40 back. Oh, the other thing too is you do want to use your arms because we're trying to get a cross crawl pattern, which is very important for brain development as well as athletic development. So here we go.